That'd be quite normal. Shining Punch! Yes! Okay. Okay, guys. Give me one sec. I gotta pick something up. Oh my gosh. Okay, Narwhal, get ready. Narwhal gets this one. Narwhal gets this one, guys. Narwhal gets it. Narwhal gets it. So, there we go, Narwhal. Narwhal gets it. Narwhal gets it. Oh, so you can't tell. The little hat thing is green. There you go. Narwhal gets to do it. Oh, dude, that was his new dare. Go, Narwhal. Do it. Oh, before one of the other mods, though. Narwhal, now! You scrub, you're gonna miss it. There you go. Didn't work. Did you put his face before... You did his face before the command. Oh my gosh. Dude, unless the thing didn't rep... Let me see real quick. I might have to fix it. Hey, hey, here's why. Hold on a second, dude. I gotta update it. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, try it now, Narwhal. Try now, Narwhal. It should work now, Narwhal. I got it set up in the bot. But guys, that is number 105. That is number 105 in the radar quest. So guys, show some hype in the chat for the stream there. Hit him up. What's up, Brad? That is number 105 on the radar quest. Shiny Fungus. Oh, that feels good. I do not need a Poketoy. That's the last thing. Can you imagine failing this if I had used that Poketoy? Basically, guys, let me kill the Bianca Pig so you, like, you could see what happened real quick. I gotta show this real quick. I nearly failed the shiny just now. I straight nearly failed this. I did this. I went over into the battle items and I was on the Poketoy. I nearly used that thing. I nearly failed that with a Poketoy. I nearly failed the shiny with a stupid Poketoy. That was nearly a thing. I just need to quit shiny hunting if I'm gonna do stuff like that. Put this thing in a netball. For anyone that doesn't know what the Poketoy does, it makes you run from the battle. I nearly failed it with the Poketoy. Card Trick King, thank you for follow. Welcome to your DT, glad you're bored. And this one, I did promise we would name the Starbucks at the request of a couple of viewers. And guys, get your nature guesses in the chat. For the shiny fungus. They're not, Death. They still got them from me. Oh, what's up, Kessa? I would have cried if I failed that thing that way. Alright guys, time to break the chain, so let's figure out a new way to break the chain. I think I know something. Well, since it's this route, guys, we'll go downstairs. Go visit where this cursed place where we got Rotom. I'll go talk to the Rotom Can. Hi, buddy. Oh, crap. I didn't expect a Pokemon to come out of it. What? Okay! You know what? We'll go with it. We'll go with it. You can die, you cursed thing. Bye-bye. Bye-bye! I'm not hunting for you again. Alright, let's go find out the nature of that thing. I didn't realize it was Tuesday. Apparently it's Tuesday. Yeah, imagine if that Rotom was shiny. I would scream. I would scream if that thing was shiny. Like, I would scream. What's up, Zach? How you doing? This guy, the kid, what's up? And it is Brave. Retro called it. Retro called that thing Brave Shiny Fungus. That's what I'm talking about, dude. That is number 105 on the radar quest after Eevee. That, we got our Eevee the other day, and now we got our Fungus. 105 on the radar quest. That'd be terrible, says Rico. XC, we'll be continuing it probably Thursday. Tomorrow is generally my day off, and I might still do, like, a... Hold on one sec. Let me get this set up, guys. I might still be doing a, starter stream tomorrow if I'm up.